I play the character of Shanti, na peer Shanti film lo, and chala chala relatable ammai. I think every teenager girl would be able to associate herself with Shanti. Initial ga chala dominating ga unnaru. She comes first in everything. Apart from studies, there's where Roshan's character Sam comes first. And andukante chala kopam, chala jealousy ela undi, and how she falls in love with this guy and how their love travels is what makes the film. I don't have any scenes with him, but I have done a promo song with sir. Chala chala baga experience ga unnaru. Andukke I think my first film as a child artist in Telugu was with Chiranjeevi sir, and ippudu aina it's with Nagarjuna sir. I don't think I could have asked for anything better, and I think it's always an honor, chala pedda honor undi, to be working with such great legends. Andukante you get a lot to learn. Nena chala nechukunnanu sir, anni legends kuda work chesaru kada, and like I worked with Rajnikanth sir, I worked with Shah Rukh Khan in Hindi film industry, Saif Ali Khan, Salman Khan. I think you get a lot to learn, and that's what makes me. Okay, so this is see, I think acting is acting. Artist laga, be it as a child artist or now. Definitely, I think when you're a child, the world seems very rosy and it's a very protected world that you're living in. When you become a heroine or when you enter into the adult life, definitely ka chala real life you get to see. So, and as an actress, I feel responsibility chala mandi unaru ippudu aina. Andaki, you're the lead of the film, so any viewers, fans, they have a lot of expectations from you, and you're always striving to live up to their expectations. So I think the responsibility, you become more serious towards work. That's how my personal experience has been. But nonetheless, I love acting, so I had a great experience working with Roshan. Andukante chala hardworking ga unnaru, chala chala focused ga unnaru, and cinema lo chala baga chesaru. So I had a great time shooting with. I would like to talk about the music director of the film, Roshan Saluri. It's my second collaboration with him. Na first film Gaikudulo, I debuted as an actress, and he debuted as a music director. And ippudu aina na second film lo we both are again together. It makes me feel really happy. Chala nostalgic feel aindi shooting ko. Well, I was shooting for the film. He's given amazing music to the film. Chala chala baag music undi film lo. Five songs unnai film lo, and I think music already hit in the audience lo. So thank you so much everybody for making it so popular already. Not only about the music, background music chala chala bagundi, and he's done a fabulous job in the film, and I wish him all the best. Ee film lo dubbing kaadu andi, but definitely rand mool film tarvata. Director sir is Naga Koteshwara Rao sir. It's his first film, kutta director unnaru, but chala chala experienced. Age wise chala senior ga unnaru, but still he's made a teenage love story with so much of passion. I think that really indicates how much love and passion he has for cinema, and I had a great time working with sir. So we, as we all know, Nagarjuna sir, Annapurna Studios produced chesaru aa film lo. Nimagada Prasad garu is also there, Matrix Teamworks. And this is also their first film. Chala pedda pedda names, and I couldn't have asked for anything better. And chala manchi experience ga. Memorable incidents. Chala mandi unaru. I think the entire shooting experience was very memorable. Kani rendu moolu incidents undi. Okkasari Omuddu song paata undi film lo. Adi paata naaku chala nachindi. I really love the song. Andukante it's come out really really nice on screen. And we shot this song in Chikmagalore, and we shot it in beautiful locations. It was a great time shooting for that song. Very freezingly cold atmosphere, but still we enjoyed a lot there. So adi first incident, and yeah, so I think that song for me was the most memorable. As I said, I really don't have scenes with Nag sir. I did that Kutta Kutta Bhasha promo song chesaru sir to, but I had a great time. Chala humble ga unnaru, chala supportive ga unnaru. So yeah, learning tips alanti emi ledu, but I think when you work with such big legends, so I think whenever you work with such big legends, you get a lot to learn. Andukante they are chala pedda stars undi, but yet they are so down to earth, they are so humble, and they treat everybody equally. I think adi chinna chinna vishayam, you get a lot to learn from them, and yeah, that's what you learn from such big legends. So the chala pedda learning experience. ఫేవరెట్ సాంగ్ అండ్ ఆల్బమ్ ఒక్కసారి ఉమ్ముదు, అది నా పాట నాకు చాలా ఇష్టం. కొత్త కొత్త భాష అన్ని పీపుల్లో చాలా ఇష్టం, ఈవెన్ ఐ లవ్ దట్ సాంగ్. బట్ ఒక్కసారి ఉమ్ముదు సాంగ్ అందుకంటే నాకు చాలా ఇష్టం, బికాస్ ఫస్ట్లీ సాంగ్ చాలా బాగుంది, మ్యూజిక్ చాలా బాగుంది, అండ్ ఇట్స్ కమ్ అవుట్ ఆల్సో రియలీ నైస్ పిక్చరైజేషన్, అండ్ వైల్ షూటింగ్ ద సాంగ్ ఆల్సో వీ హ్యాడ్ అ బ్లాస్ట్. సో యా, సింగ్ అ సాంగ్. ఓకే, నేను బాగా పాడతారా కాదు, సో కొంచెం అడ్జస్ట్ చేయండి ప్లీజ్. కొత్త కొత్త భాష, కొత్త ప్రేమ భాష, నీకు నాకు మధ్య అక్షరాలు లేవు, డిక్షనరీలు లేవు, గ్రామర్ అయినా లేదే. హో 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 నీ నా కన్నుల్లో, నా నీ నా నవ్వులో, నా మౌనం మృగం చే భాష. థ్యాంక్ యూ. నెక్స్ట్ ప్రాజెక్ట్, ఐఎమ్ డూయింగ్ అ హిందీ ఫిల్మ్, నా హిందీ డెబ్యూ ఉన్నారు, అండ్ తెలుగులో ఐఎమ్ వెయిటింగ్ ఫర్ దిస్ ఫిల్మ్ రిలీజ్ టు ఫైనలైజ్ మై నెక్స్ట్ ప్రాజెక్ట్. బట్ మోర్ ఆర్ లెస్ ఐల్ బి డూయింగ్ ఓన్లీ 1 to 2 ఫిల్మ్స్ ఇన్ అ ఇయర్. అందుకంటే నేను I really want to pay a lot of emphasis on quality more than quantity of work, because I really feel a true artist should be known by the work and the body of work they have. So yeah, so quality more than quantity, that's one thing. But yeah, Telugu project I'll be making it. Avunandi, yeah, it's a great banner, and I think nenu touchwood chala blessed ga anaru, andukante nenu chinna ponunchi chala pedda pedda banners lo work chesaru. I worked with Yash Raj films and Salman Khan films, and ippudu aina as an actress, I think this will be my first big production film, so definitely chala honored ga feel avutundi, and yeah, I'm very very happy and looking forward for the release of the film. Yeah, I was already in Hyderabad, I was shooting for a film when I got a call, and naaku chepparu that adi okate film undi, teenage love story. I went for the discussion, naaku script chala chala nachindi, andukante eppudaina I was waiting to do a film which is a teenage love story, which, you know, is like Bobby and Kayamat Se Kayamat Tak, alanti films cheyadam naaku adi wish undi. So when this offer came to me, I was really very happy. Naaku script chala chala nachindi, and the fact that Nagarjuna sir was a part of it made it even more bigger. So yeah, oka 2 month tarvata we started shooting for the film. Avuna de tension, definitely konjam nervousness ga unnaru, andukante I think people expect a lot, and it's always chala pressure ga undi andukante to live up to their expectations, and thank you so much everybody for giving me so much of love, and I hope I nenu baaga paadtara. Yeah, hopefully I'll start singing, maybe, let's see. As I said chala hard working ga unnaru set lo, very very focused, chala cinema kuda chala baaga chesaru. So yeah, I wish him all the best. So I'll say something about the Nimala Convent in the end.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's a fresh, pure teenage love story. Chala chala inspiring ga undi, chala knowledgeable film ga undi. And I'm very sure that people of all generation would be able to connect to the film. 16th lo release avutundi, so please go and watch it in the theaters. Don't support piracy. Thank you so much.
Every thought meer already work chesaru kabatti meere chepparaa
leda. గోపి సుందర్, ఐ థింక్ నేను గురించి అందరం ఎవరికి డిస్కస్ చేసుకుంటున్నప్పుడు ఐ థింక్ గోపి సుందర్ అయితే ఎలా ఉంటుంది అన్న అన్నది అన్నది వచ్చింది. అది మరి నేను అన్నాను, మరి గురించి నాకు గుర్తురాలేదు, ఎవరన్నా సరే అందరం పర్ఫెక్ట్ గా ఉంటాడని అందరం ఏకీభవించడం వల్ల గోపి సుందర్ ఆన్ బోర్డ్.
అంటే సీరియస్లీ, గోపి సుందర్ ఆర్ఆర్ చేస్తే అదేదో మనం స్పెషల్ గా ఆర్ఆర్ వైపు ఒక చెవ్వేసినట్టు కాకుండా సినిమాలో మనల్ని,
అండ్ మన రెగ్యులర్ గా ఒక ఆర్ఆర్ ఒక సౌండ్ ఉంటుంది కదా, అలా ఉండదు.
అవును,
సంథింగ్ ఇంట్రెస్టింగ్, ఏదో కొత్త ఇన్స్ట్రుమెంట్ వాడతాడు, చాలా సూదింగ్ గా ఉంటుంది, డిస్టర్బింగ్ గా ఉండదు ఆర్ఆర్. గోపిసుందర్ ఇస్ వెరీ ఫన్ లవింగ్, అండ్ ఎప్పుడు చూసినా సరే ఒక ఎనర్జీ ఉంటుంది ఎప్పుడు కలిసినా సరే. ఈవెన్ భలే భలే మాగాడే కూడా ఊరికి